And that's the bell for number two, Sunny Park Stables, Le Contevue, Nicholson Riley.
Thank you.
And that was the
uncheck. Now you have number 5
by Sky.
Thank you.
And that was the bell for our program.
Thank you.
That's the bell for number 10 on our program, A Man's Fantasy, written by Sherry Bosmer. And the man's fantasy, Sherry Bosman leaves the arena with 35-31. Seattle Solace and Sebastian Pandolero leave the arena with 4 penalties in a time of 36.34. And that was the bell for Michaela Martin and Apnica. And Michaela Martin leaves the arena with 4 penalties in a time of 43.85. And that was Nicholas and Riley with Sinesto. Thank you. And Sunny Parks and Estes with Nicholas Amrali leaves the arena with a clear round in 47.56. Right, that is your bell for Callaho Corinthia and Ziskanel. Kalahoa Corinthia and Ziskanel leave their arena in a time of 43.83 with 4 penalties. That's the bell for Brannick Bulletproof and Samantha Lofts. And Brannick Bulletproof with Samantha Loft leads the arena with a time of 38.46 with 4 penalties. And Trinity leaves the arena with a total of 20 penalties, 12 for time, in the time of 41.24. And that's the bell for number 17 in our program, Kalahola Luna. Ed Keller, La Luna, leaves the arena with 42.20. And that's the bell for Rondoro, written by Nicholas Morali. Rondoro and Nicholas Morali leave the arena with 8 time penalties and a total time of 44.27.